Xin chào, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, our lovely audience. Today we will explore one of the biggest pagoda in Vietnam and also the first pagoda in Da Nang City named Linh Ung Pagoda. And after parking the bike or car at the foot of the Son Tra Peninsula, we will walk up to visit the huge Linh Ung Pagoda, the bonsai garden, and the biggest Lady Buddha statue in Vietnam and in Southeast Asia country. Yes, we will enjoy the space of the good atmosphere and explore, study the Buddhism in Vietnam from Linh Ung Pagoda. And ladies and gentlemen, please take a walk onto the following step to the Linh Ung Pagoda. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Yes, because of the locking down of the COVID-19, so visitors all over the world are not allowed to travel, but you are very much interested in traveling around, right? All right, don't worry, because we're making the online experience. We are YouTube channel Discover Vietnam TV, so you may follow us and enjoy with us. Just hit like or share this video with us, please. And we are in the center of Vietnam with the city named Da Nang. One of the stunning attraction of Da Nang city is Linh Ung Pagoda. It is set up in the Son Tra Peninsula or Monkey Mountain with the huge area of 20 hectares of the pagoda. This is the first one named Linh Ung Pagoda in Da Nang city. And the pagoda house a 67 meter high or 67 meter tall Buddha statue named Goddess of Mercy or Linh Ung Pagoda or Quan Yin. Yes, and now we will explore all the beautiful construction in here, including the bonsai garden. Yes, first of all is the bonsai garden. Thank you.
จริงก็ไม่ไหวแล้วจริงดีอยู่ไม่ได้ไม่ได้มาอยู่ที่ฝั่งเส้นงาน
ใช่จะได้ตัว
ช่วยได้จริงก็เดี๋ยวมองเลยช่วงก็อยู่ใช้กันได้ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่ไม่ใช่
We are now in the main shrine of Linhung Pagoda. The pagoda was built from the year 2004 until the year 2010. And there are a lot of Buddha statues around the complex of Linhung Buddha. But the main Buddha statue inside here, including the Happy Buddha, the Buddha of the past, the Buddha of the present, the Buddha of the future, we will show you later. And in front of the shrine, there are two main Buddhas of the guardians, like over there. Over there is the Buddha of the guardian who protect the Buddha temple from the devil. It was built by gold as well. And with lot of interesting decoration around the temple, like the dragon and some other motifs. You see, Happy Buddha, yes, smiling Buddha, he is smiling with an annoying from children, but he doesn't care about that. He always smiling, make us happy. That's why we call Happy Buddha. And before coming to pray with the main Buddhas inside, the monk or the Buddhist people give him the bad food, give him the bad story to make the mind clearly before praying with the main Buddha. And it is said that if we touch at the belly of this Happy Buddha, we will get luck. Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, just follow us to make the action like this. Just touch on the body, or especially touch on the big belly of the Happy Buddha, and we will get luck. Yes. You see, the Buddha of the future, or another name is Lady Buddha. And it is the ancestors Buddha of the world. He was born in a royal family in India and Nepal. He is now the Buddha of the present. And another name is Sakyamuni. Yes, the prince and the little boy who was born from the royal family and trained himself becoming the first Buddha of the world. He set up the ancestors Buddha of the world from 2,500 years ago. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the Sakyamuni Buddha. We are coming to watch the Buddha of the past because people or the monks are coming here for praying with our ancestors or the dead. So we call Buddha of the past to wish for a pleasant life or the second life of our family members who have passed away, the Buddha of the past. Lady Buddha statue has some other names like Goddess of Mercy or Kuan Yin. Yes, the Chinese language. And the Lady Buddha is the one who helped people to overcome the endurance. This is the huge Lady Buddha with 67 meter height, recognized by UNESCO as the tallest Buddha statue in Southeast Asian country. On the top, in the head, there is a smaller Buddha statue, that is Sakyamuni statue. And you know, her face is very calm and wisdom. she has two long ears, and she is the one who saved the fisherman on the fishing boat. And of course, this one functions as the lighthouse in the ocean. Also, she save and she protect the typhoon and big storm coming to Da Nang city. Yeah. And if you look at the robe or her clothes, that is very smooth and very lovely. She also the one who is understanding the people or the monks who are coming here to pray with her. She is going to deliver the message to the people who are praying with her, because on her left hand side she is holding a jar or a little bottle of holy water. The other hand side she is making the shape of exercises. Yes. And you know that tourists are coming to this sightseeing every day, because this is a huge area. This is the one that very famous in Vietnam, the only one in Vietnam with the white Lady Buddha statue like this. Compared to the Buddha, the other statue in America, she is a little bit higher. You know the Victory statue in America? Yes. All right. I will show you around with some other interesting bonsai and the huge landscape, courtyard, and then I will show you to the shrine of the Buddha, of the Buddha statue shrine. Yes, follow me please. Yes, and your long vacation in Da Nang city can be extended to some very close area like Hội An, Huế, especially the Cham Island. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you see the island over there. That is Cham Island, that traveler can get the services of snorkeling or diving tour into the very special area of the biosphere of the world. Yes, it's not very far from Da Nang, and we'll be soon to open the speedboat to visit the Cham Island. It's over there. The stunning Little Pagoda has a background of the Sunda Peninsula with the other name is Monkey Mountain. It was called by the USGI. It used to be a big military base by the American government in the Vietnam War. Yes, and you know that we are standing just below the Lady Buddha statue with the stairs to walk up to the 17th floor. In each floor, there is another different Buddha statue, smaller one for worshiping inside here. That every lunar days of the month, like the 15th or the 1st, the monk come here and they are allowed to go up there to pray with the Buddha. The Buddha statue in there with different shapes of joy, anger, love, and hate. Yes. So this is another shrine to pray instead of coming to the shrine of the Lenin Pagoda. In the courtyard of the bonsai garden, there are totally 18 Buddha statues of the Arahant. Yes, they are Arahant, and exactly they are not the Buddha yet because they are in the time of being trained to become Buddha. Yes, it is said that they try to convince and conquer the huge animal, but not by action, not by hands, but by mind and by heart. Yes, very special, right? So you will be shown to the statue very clearly to see that they control the animal by heart. Yes, and of course, the Arahant are the one who are trying to become the Buddha. So they work very hard, very hard. But look at the face, they have a different shape of posture. They show the shape of, joy, love, hate, yes, something like that. And, you know, Buddha statue and Buddha are would like to become me to get the student becoming the next Buddha. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we have show you around the complex of Linang Pagoda in the area of 20 hectares. Today is the day that you are not allowed to travel around the world, but don't worry, just follow us and you will be shown to some more interesting video like the online experiences. Yes, if you like this video, like, share, and then subscribe to us, and we will bring you more interesting video. Certainly, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your watching with us. Thank you for your inviting friends to watch with you. And we promise to get you more interesting of Vietnam discovery. So don't hesitate to subscribe our channel, Vietnam Discover TV. We wish you healthy and be very happy every day. Thank you so much and goodbye.